Konnichiwa, Jun Rakuto desu. Welcome back again to my channel, and I'll be reacting to Ishu, the Flash Girl of Shield & Fist. So this is their comeback, and sorry for the late reaction because I was really busy last week. But I'll be reacting to Ishu's comeback today, guys. Ishu is one of the newest, you know, Japanese girl groups as well from Produce 101 Japan. The members of Ishu are from Produce 101 Japan as well, so it's the same, you know, agency. The same agency where Mei was formed, you know, the other Japanese girl group that debuted this year as well. Mei. I think it was pronounced as Mei. Sorry. So yeah, I'm a fan of Ishu as well. No, I really miss this Japanese girl group. I reacted to their debut Connect, and also some of their music show performances on my Patreon. And I think I did a reaction to one of their B-sides as well from their debut. So I'm really excited to check this out. This is their first comeback, and it's called The Flash Girl. I will not be checking out the album for this because I don't have time to do album reactions for other groups. So especially I have like to react to Kepler, Baby Monster in the next few days as well, so I won't have time doing an album reaction for Ishu. And Ishu is one of my favorite, they're not really like one of my, like, they're not really one of my top, you know, girl groups right now, but I still like this group. I'm a fan of it as well. So I will just listen to the songs on Spotify after this reaction to their album. So yeah. And my bias in the issue is it's Nano from the debut as well. Yuki and Rino is probably my bias records so far. You know, based on my reaction to their debut or Connect. So yeah. And also after watching, you know, the music show performances on Patreon, I would say that then Rino and Yuki are my bias records, man. This Japanese girl group Ishu. So yeah, let's react to Ishu, The Flash Girl official MV. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. The Flash. Ooh, Nano. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not ready for this. Woo. Like, I wouldn't say that, you know, it's just like, they're one of my favorite girl groups, obviously, man, you know, because I like their song, Connect, in the music video too, but they're not really like top, what, like, they're not one of my top girl groups that I like at the moment, so, yeah, but they are definitely one of my favorites as well, man, especially for J-pop, and this is like a Japanese girl group. Mei and Ishu are like, I really like, you know, those new Japanese girl groups, man. Mei and Ishu. Oh my god, Rino, no. God. Oh my god, man. Ishu's coming to you now. Oh, well, I like the lightning effects, man. Oh, Rino. Oh, she's insane. I always say this when I get attacked by the visuals, man. They're insane, yeah. I have no other words to say though, that's why I keep saying they're insane. Ooh, is that Rin? Oh, Yuki? Oh, that's Rin, yeah. Oh my god, the visuals. Oh my god, Rin. Oh. I'm a flash girl. What? Oh my god, Nano Man outfit. I love her outfit, man. She looks like Wonder Woman, man. Oh, Rino! Oh my god. Oh, this is so good. Oh my god. No, I'm a flash girl. Oh my god, this song is insane, man. Flash, splash. Oh my god, the flash girl. What? It's like a superhero concept, I think. This is the Flash. And you got, like, you know, Nano here with the... Her outfit looks similar to Wonder Woman, man. Yeah. It's a superhero concept, man, for issue, man. That's insane. Sorry if I keep saying the word insane, man. I don't have any other words to say, man. But that's how I describe, you know, the visuals as well. And also the song. The music video, the concept. I like this. Yep. And I think this is actually... Yeah, this is actually better than their debut, man. Connect. I might have to listen to it again. So, that's why I'm going to do a breakdown as well for the MV. On my second reaction to Issue, the Flash Girl. I like the superhero concept so far. The song, it hits really hard, man. It's another girl crush J-pop song. Obviously this is J-pop, man, because this is a Japanese girl group, man, and singing in Japanese. They do have like Korean versions of their songs as well. But yeah, man, this is insane. Sorry if I keep saying this is a word insane, man. I just really love the word insane for some reason. Yeah, let's watch Issue of the Flash Girl official MV again. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh my god, the visuals, man. Nano, oh my god, oh god. Flash, splash. I like that line too, flash, splash. With the one you crave. Are you okay? Oh my god, the hairstyle, man. Yuki! Arino, oh my god, man. Yeah, she's working me hard, man, in this MV, man. I like the choreo too, man. The lightning effects look incredible. Okay, I'm not gonna use insane this time. I'm gonna use incredible. Arino, man. She's so gorgeous, man. God. Girls. Yeah, I love the Wonder Woman outfit, man, on Nano. Oh my god. Flash girl. Flash, flash. Is Rino like cosplaying Batman or Batgirl? I'm not really sure, man. Which one is Flash among them? Female Flash. Oh, Nano. Oh, the vocals, man. Crazy, man. Oh. You know, I'm a Flash girl. Oh my god, the lip bite. Yes. Oh my god, man. I replayed that 3 times, man. Yup. I'm gonna end the reaction. No, I'm joking, man. Oh my god, Rino, man. She ain't playing this time. We're not gonna survive. We're not gonna survive here, man. Honestly. Oh, I love that shot too. Oh. The Flash Girls, let's go. We show the Flash Girls, man, for this comeback. Ah, Nano. Oh, I'm going crazy over this song and the choreo, man. And the visuals of all the members of Issue. Yup, Flash Girl. Alright, so that was my reaction to Flash Girl. Official MV. Alright, I'm gonna pause it, Rino, man. Oh, not really. I'm gonna pause on my bias, man. Nano. This shot of Nano. Oh my god, man. Oh, yeah, let's go. Yeah, that was my reaction to Issue of the Flash Girl official MV. And, yeah, I really like this comeback for Issue, man. I think this is better than, definitely better than Connect after this needs to be the second time. But for me, Connect is still one of the best songs as well that they've released so far. So, I'm just really, you know, happy to see them again. And, you know, watch their comeback. I will probably react to the performance video as well, but I will probably schedule it on another day. But yeah, I really love this comeback from Issue, man. I think this is really their best comeback so far, and their best style track as well. Like I said, I'll be checking out the album after the reaction. So yeah, and I'm sure my friend will definitely, you know, I think he already watched this music video, man, for Issue. He just waiting for me to react to it, but here we go, my reaction to Issue. The Flash Girl that didn't survive Rino and Nano. So, yeah. Alright, so that's my reaction to Issue, the Flash Girl official MV. You know, after watching it the second time, I would say that, yeah, Issue are definitely one of the best, you know, Japanese girl groups that debuted this year as well. And I hope they will be successful too. So if you're a fan of Issue, just keep supporting them. Listen to this song, The Flash Girl. Stream the music video if you can. And yeah, listen to the album as well. So all right. So check out my Issue as well. Put in this reaction. I'll put in this reaction. Don't forget to subscribe to the video. And also follow me on Instagram for this K-pop news, especially for Capital Triple S and Baby Monster, and also for J-pop, especially for Issue. Join my Patreon to access some exclusive K-pop and T-pop content reactions. Thank you for watching, especially all the fans of Issue. I forgot the fandom name for Issue, guys. I apologize, but yeah, they are a really incredible Japanese girl group as well, and they're really worth standing to if you haven't stand them yet and listen to their music. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next Issue reaction.